Fox News alert. North Korea intensifying its show of force overnight, firing several missiles provocatively close to Japan. The U.S. strongly condemning the launches, calling it a violation of U.N. Security Council resolutions. The chilling intimidation tactic from the communist country coming just days after joint U.S.-South Korea military drills kicked off.